So here we go, we're getting a quote for what's called liability coverage. Now, liability coverage is if you were at fault for the accident and someone else was to bring a lawsuit against you, this is what would protect you and your family from being sued personally. These are the damages that the other side can seek. So to get the state minimum, it would cost approximately $37 over 6 months on your liability, and then $21 for your underinsured, uninsured motorist. But that's only giving you the state minimum of $15. If we raise that up to $100,000 per person, $300,000 per accident, it's going to increase your six-month premium by $31 for liability. And if you wanted to match your uninsured, underinsured motorist, it's going to go up $23. For $54 over a six-month period, so for $108 over the course of a year, you go from having $15,000 in coverage per person and $30,000 per accident to $100,000 per person and $300,000 per accident. I cannot express to you how much of a difference that is. If, God forbid, you or your family were ever in an auto accident and the other driver was uninsured or flees the scene or doesn't have enough coverage and you've sustained substantial injuries and you're driving around with a state minimum of $15 and you saved $100 over the course of a year, the most you and your family can ever get in that accident for all of the injuries that you've sustained would be $15,000 per person, $30,000 per accident. But if you paid the extra $100 for the entire year, you now would be able to get up to $100,000 per person and $300,000 per accident. Insurance is there to hopefully never need, but when you do need it, you're gonna wanna make sure you have adequate coverage. It's not somewhere where you wanna cut corners and save $100 over the course of a year. It's just not enough money to put you and your family at risk if you get into an accident.